every web page on the internet uses HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Think of them as the foundational coding languages of the internet. Just like how Belgium has three languages, French, Dutch, German, web pages also have languages. In the case of websites, their languages are HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. Sure, you may have heard of them, but do you really know how they work? Web development is what you see when you go to a website. I call them los tres amigos. HTML is hypertext markup language, or the builder. CSS is cascading style sheets, which I consider the artist, and JavaScript, the wizard. They're all different languages and work differently, but HTML, CSS, and JavaScript need one another to make a website. Imagine you want to code this homepage using HTML, but just HTML. HTML essentially would define all the content, the text, the images, the links, but without CSS, the artist, and without JavaScript, the wizard, an HTML-only website would look like this. CSS adds the styling to a website. CSS can't live without HTML or else there's nothing to style. It's responsible for outlining the colors, the fonts, and the positioning of content. Your website will now look like this. Now we come to JavaScript, the wizard. Pop-up error messages, the auto-completes that you use, that is all JavaScript. Now that you understand how it works and the three amigos, here are three things to remember about HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. One, they make up what is called front-end web development. Front-end web development is what you see when you land on a page, as opposed to back-end web development is actually what makes an application on the web work. Two, web browsers like Firefox and Chrome translate these three languages into the visual web page. Without a browser, these languages are just words on a page. Sometimes, because of this, websites look slightly different on Chrome, Firefox, and definitely look different on Internet Explorer, because all of these browsers translate a little differently. Three, HTML, CSS, and JavaScript are constantly evolving. It's just like any language. These coding languages have a history. They've been around for a few years now. Right now, the standard language procedures for HTML, CSS, and JavaScript are called HTML5. There's even a body and a society online that manages the rules and best practices of how to build for front-end web development. So in the beginning, you actually had HTML controlling a lot of visual aspects. You used a bold tag to make text bold, used a center tag to make your text centered. But over time, after the 90s, you actually had CSS making up most of that. In the beginning, JavaScript was mostly for pop-ups, and now it animates most of our websites. So whatever you see on the World Wide Web, you have los tres amigos to thank for it.